Well, Chevrolet has gone to SEMA many years, with a lot of traditional focus on our Chevy small block V8s, Camaros and Corvettes, and Silverados. So we'll certainly have all of that. But this year, our focus is really around our small car introduction of the Chevrolet Sonic, which is a fantastic vehicle, and the Chevrolet Cruze, which we introduced a year ago. So you're going to see over 20 Chevy Sonics, our new small car, and over a dozen Chevrolet Cruzes. So the focus for Chevrolet is going to be about small and compact cars, and we'll certainly have plenty of Camaros and Corvettes as well. You know, the Chevrolet Sonic is going to appeal to young customers that really want to get all the benefits of a small car: affordability, fuel economy, safety, but they also want to be able to personalize the car and customize it to really reflect their personality. So Chevrolet is going to be bringing over 20 Sonics to SEMA this year, and we're going to have all kinds of accessories, from lower aero kits to interior pieces and parts to ways to modify performance of the vehicle, so that these customers can really express themselves both on the exterior, interior, and through performance modifications.
Now's a good time to search the AutoChannel.com's buyer's guides to quickly and easily find the most in-depth news, specs, prices, rebates, crash ratings, and recalls for every vehicle sold in North America. The AutoChannel.com, there's nothing else like it.